Hey everybody, this is Bob. Welcome to Things I Like. Today we're at Mount Angel Abbey. They have a couple of museums here. We're hoping to take a look at them. Doesn't look real happy. Maybe he's just smiling. A poor, unfortunate calf. And what appears to be a poor, unfortunate calf. The fabled hairball from a pig's stomach. Nice little musical instrument collection. Drum, banjo, and some things that I don't even know what they are. A crown of thorns and nails. Who is this? Replica of Samoan pavilion. It kind of looks like a hat. Samoan cooking utensils. Legume art. A rather large bug. Heteropteryx dilatata, a green nymph stick insect. Butterflies. Engelberg Abbey, Switzerland. The dawn of keyboarding. Thank you. the key to the city of Mount Angel. Artifacts of Mexico. Authentic Egyptian mummy items, 300 BC. A rather extensive collection of bugs or other insects. And apparently some bird nests. A brown bear and a mountain goat. A bison. They always look bigger in person. A mountain lion and a rather distressed mule deer, unfortunately in eternal distress. Collection of taxidermied animals. Thank you. timber wolf. And a caribou. Oh, and another timber wolf behind. And yet another timber wolf. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, and some not like this, please subscribe.